the Georgia Public Safety Training Center and through other law enforcement agencies, including ours, to provide training. We've been able to train over 500 law enforcement officers per month on this issue and to actually provide them with this resource, with these pocket cards. This year, our task force is going to try to go one step beyond that. We're giving them the resources, you know, a guide to what to look for. Now we want to teach them how to investigate this crime, how to take it a step further, how to recognize the purchaser in this crime, the demand side of the house. So what we're going to do is we're going to put together a protocol of how to work a criminal investigation for this in order to disseminate this out to other law enforcement agencies that, you know, may not see this thing or may not be aware of this crime as they should be. One of the other things that we did this year, once again, we can't do this by ourselves, in collaboration with DeKalb County District Attorney's Office and with the DeKalb County Police Department, we were able to conduct a two-hour block of domestic minor sex trafficking instruction to all of the uniformed, or to every sworn law enforcement officer in the county as part of their in-service training.